Looking apathetic, even annoyed at times, Mariano Salas took a plea deal. He was charged in a fatal DWI crash that killed 2-year-old Vicente Griego last August.
Do you wish to give up all of these rights and go forward with this plea agreement?
Yes, ma'am.
Salas pled no contest to homicide by vehicle and leaving the scene of the accident. The maximum sentence, 6 years. The Griego family sat in court, clutching photos of the toddler.
6 years, I mean, doesn't seem very too long for taking an innocent life of, my child.
The night before the hearing, his parents said they hurt every day.
It's hard to be a mother with no child to hold.
Vicente's parents didn't have input on the plea deal.
I wish that he would have gotten more time. I wish that we had stricter laws.
After court, the family felt Salas deserves
life. He doesn't even show remorse. It's horrible.
Now the family will hold on tight to their memories of Vicente.
He was our little rock. He was our love. And I'm not gonna let him be forgotten.
And continue to fight for justice.
Well, it's not right.
Sad though, because still wish Vicente was here.